And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from the Saudi Pro League. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here. And there's the delivery. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Nicely timed tackle. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, it looks like being a 5-4-1 with five at the back, four midfield players and a lone striker, which tells me they're going to be very compact.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Well, did well to win the ball back. Renan Lodi. Back to Neves. Koulibaly. Oh, good save. Al-Mualad. Cancelo. On to Milinkovic-Savic. Closing down well. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. This to make it 1-0. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, here it is again. And just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Milinkovic-Savic. Ruben Neves. Passing it accurately. Teamwork and passing in evidence. Joao Cancelo, chance for Cancelo, and a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession, no wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So 2-0 now. He's in with a chance. Well, that'll be a free kick. A really good pass. Mitrovic. Good-looking move. Could be! And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Over it comes. And clearing his lines. Can he make it count? Oh, fine stop. And just over the crossbar.
Well, good delivery and decent contact, but he just couldn't get over it, could he? Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. That's a good-looking ball. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about him today? He's been a real live wire, full of tricks, great feet and good goals as well. Top stuff.
And so... So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Milinkovic Savic. It's got to be! Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, capable of a better clearance than that. No problems for the keeper. Al Saeed. And strong play here. And possession given away. Mitrovic. Can they convert? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Salem Al-Dosari. Joao Cancelo. Might work out. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. We've had a pair of keys handed clear to see who got the line. Last touch, so a throw in it'll be. Al Mualad. Good-looking sequence. And deflected beyond the byline, so a corner here. Let's see about the delivery. It's gone in! And, well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. He must finish! And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Determined defending. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, could be! Well, a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And Al Hilal with the ball once more. Incisive pass. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official, 3 minutes on the board. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans. 3 points for them.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.